Find a comfortable position and close your eyes. Place your Charite nearby where you can reach for it later. Settle into your surroundings and allow the sounds, smells, and sensations around you to slip away. Let my voice become your thoughts. Give some attention to your body. How is it feeling? Scan your body and adjust your position so that you are totally comfortable. As you become comfy, allow peace and relaxation to come to you. Let your breathing slow to a natural, relaxed pace as you fill your lungs with fresh, rejuvenating oxygen. There is no need to try and relax. Just let go of all the tension in your body and your mind and allow relaxation to sweep across you. There is no rush, no hurry. Just let it happen. Pick up your Charite and hold it in your left hand. Tune into your crystal. What do you feel? Does it have any messages for you? Messages can come in different forms. You may hear or see something in your mind's eye, or your body may start to feel different. Just relax and allow. Now that you are in a relaxed state, let's state your intention for your meditation. It is time to discover how you may be of service to the world. Repeat after me. I am now ready to know what I should do with my life. I am now ready to know my destiny. I ask the universe to unveil my path of service. Let the words resonate within you and connect with that yearning to know. Let us discover the answer you need today. Before you is a beautiful woodlands. These woods have a magical atmosphere, and you feel safe and secure. You notice a path leading into the woods, and you choose to follow it. Take in your surroundings. Towering trees above you, luscious green vegetation below, vibrant flowers of all colors of the rainbow. Listen to the breeze blowing through the trees. The woods are alive, and you are part of it. Perhaps these woods can help you discover your path of service. Ask, great woodlands, you have seen the lifetimes of many men and women. Please guide me to my path of service. You keep walking, and as you do, listen. You may see or hear something. The woods may offer you some answer. The journey is stopped as you come to a great wall. It stretches to the distance in each direction. It is far too high and too long to go over or around. The only way onwards is through a wooden door, but it is securely closed. As you examine the door more closely, you notice a word carved on the door. The word is smile. Take a moment to consider what makes you happy. What makes you truly smile? Reflect on activities, people, events, hobbies, and projects. Connect with this happiness and allow yourself to smile. As you do so, the door clicks open and you pass through. Beyond the wall, the path continues and you keep walking. You now come to another wall and a second door. On this door is an unusual clock. The hands are there, but there are no numbers. This is a clue for the answers you seek. Ask yourself what you find yourself doing where you lose track of time. Is it a hobby or activity? Maybe when you are with a certain group of people. Once you are clear on this, you will notice the door open and you can continue along the path. Further and further into the forest you go, and as you do so, you delve deeper into the great knowingness. You come to a third door. On this door is a blank chalkboard. Know that many people will follow you upon this path. If you could leave them one message, what would it be? Consider your legacy. Write the message on the chalkboard. Once you do so, the door will open and you continue walking. Another door presents itself, and upon this door is a question. The question asks, who would you most like to help? Consider your answer. Now, state your answer, either out loud or in your mind. As you do so, the door swings open. On the other side of this door is a dog. He is very pleased to see you and wags his tail ecstatically. Dog can show you how to truly devote yourself to that which you love. Give him a pat, feeling his soft, clean coat. He sits in front of you, gazing into your eyes. Allow yourself to communicate with him. What messages does he have for you today about how you can remain devoted to your life path? Dog may speak, or he may communicate telepathically. Simply strengthen your visualization of dog and allow the messages to flow. Dog now stands up and urges you to follow him. He is so excited to show you something that he dashes forward and then looks back, coercing you to hurry. You come to a small circular clearing amongst the trees. Allow your higher self, the part of you that is all-knowing, to show you a scene within this clearing. This is a sign of what your path of service for this life is. Explore this scene. Within this scene, a person comes forth towards you. You were guided to see this person today. They are important for you to work with in achieving your life purpose. They may have a message for you. Take a moment to communicate with them. Dog now summons you to follow him. He leads you further along the path to the top of a great mountain. Here above the trees, you can see the whole world beneath you. Night has fallen, and above you, you notice something glowing in the sky. It is Chiron, shining down upon you. Chiron helps you hone your unique skills and style, so you can share your gifts and fulfill your purpose for the world. Chiron insists that you do what you love or suffer an incurable longing for lack of doing it. Feel Chiron's influence upon you now. Rest peacefully upon the mountaintop. Recall your feelings of happiness at the first door. Remember what you enjoy doing that makes you lose time. What were the messages you wanted to leave for the world, and who did you want to help? Reminisce on what Dog told you and consider the scene he guided you to. These are all keys to your path of service in this world. Start to gain clarity on what steps you need to take next in your life. Reconnect with your Chariot now. Send these images and feelings of clarity and achievement into your crystal. Feel the Chariot resonating with the same energy as you feel right now. After this meditation is complete, your crystal will continue to resonate with this energy and help to support you upon your path. Chariot will also help you overcome any fears or obstacles. It will turn them into simple challenges from which you can learn from and proceed further. Ask your crystal to bless you with healing now, so that you are at your optimum state to proceed along your path. Sense, feel or visualize a violet ray glowing around the crystal and then expanding to encompass your body. Feel this healing violet ray changing you now. It is now time to bring your awareness back to your physical body and the space you're in. The universe is eagerly anticipating your journey along your chosen path and is ready to support you. I will chime the crystal bowl 3 times. On each stroke, take a deep breath in and out. On the 3rd chime, as the sound vanishes, open your eyes, ready to continue upon your beautiful path.